This is Crazy Wharf.
And my name.
Today we are here for another episode of Tokyo Disneyland in Minecraft. So today we are going to be building the World Bazaar.
Yeah.
Which is the start to Tokyo Disneyland. So let's get started.
Yeah.
Here, go on to Google Maps. Because this is an aerial version.
Aerial?
Oh my god.
What is it?
It's an aerial view of the world.
Okay.
Like, it shows you the floor pattern. Yeah, right now we're building the floor. Ready to help me fill this in?
Yeah, I see it.
Oh, yeah,
I see the monorail.
Yeah. Here, can you help me fill in the pavement?
So did you do stuff while I was gone yesterday?
A little bit of the station. Hey dude, are you gonna help me fill this in? I'm down here.
Oh, so what do you want me to fill in with?
Red terracotta.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
And they weren't sour, and they were still cussing on the on his thing. It said, beep, sour. And seriously, why would they cuss on a kid's tree? It wasn't even that sour, so it should be just anyway. You know?
Uh-huh. Dude, you can't kill an animal with zero hits.
I know, but you're using a sword.
You can't do zero hits with a sword.
I know. Okay, you can't hit usually in Minecraft you can hit animals like 5 times with no sword and then probably die.
Yeah.
With a dinosaur, like that cow is so invincible. Well, it just gave me a heart attack. Are you there?
Yeah.
This is, we haven't even started the park yet. I know you told me. What do you have?
I have Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them, and I can't find them. So particularly just two Harry Potter movies.
Exit and then join back then.
No. It's only lagging, but it's not like. Yeah, but then you have to invite me.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
That would suck. Oh, do you watch those 2 minute videos I sent
you? Yeah. That's
Papa
Jay. He's
awesome. Yeah. Do you watch him? No. You should. And you know what I was talking about with the box fort to do?
Okay.
Yeah. Do you like it?
Yeah.
He and Logan are awesome. The box fort and the dogs. Yes, they are. There's
no answer in
the room, but it's taking it.
Oh, exactly.
After they did it in the pool, like, as a test, they did it, they did that in the like, box were on.
She was born on a leap year than it is.
Oh, two, one, what?
I don't. If she was born on a leap year. If she was born on a leap year, then it would be in 4 years. If she was born on a leap year, then she would be. Her birthday would be in 4 years.
Hey, no, you
I'm building the pathway.
He just showed it. He's right there.
Yeah.
What is that?
This is a planter. These are planters. No.
Really?
Yeah, there's one bigger.
In Minecraft?
Yeah.
How big is it? How big is it?
Pretty big.
This is like a million blocks long. I'm just going to the bathrooms. Hey, Nicholas.
Yeah?
We should do a series on your channel. It's not going to be on mine, but it's going to be for me.
Yeah?
It's like, I don't have a screen anymore. It's going to be like a Fallout bunker. We have to build a Fallout bunker in Minecraft.
Yeah, we could do that.
Vaults and stuff, and like evacuation things and stuff. Water supply engines.
Yeah.
Do
that.
Oh. Huh. I was just trying to trick the washing machines to make me cross. That would have been funny. Since I told you that, you can put a random on quartz blocks on a quartz.
I
did.
Yeah.
It's actually pretty nice. You make a nice little roller coaster, like, with it.
Yeah.
I once thought she was gonna leave it,
go
to her friend Lila's house. And live there.
What?
Yeah, my sister has a friend named Lila.
Cool.
Apparently. And she thinks that she gets mad at me and my family. She said she has said she's gonna move out of the house and move to her friend Lyle's house. But she thinks that they're sisters, they're twins.
Oh boy.
She thinks that they're twins. I know, right? I'm really like she's really shy anyway. I don't see why Lyle. And they're both really
Yeah.
Every time my friend Lyle doesn't like come over anymore because just for our co-birthday party. I don't really know how they know each other that much. I mean, they go to play kids together, so I mean, they're really special. All they do is go to play kids together, see each other only on birthdays, and that's literally it. I don't think my you don't even know where your son Lyle lives. So yes, I knew that Dad showed me, and then I said, no, I didn't. I'm like, oh my. But she actually moves out too. If she even tries to say no, she'll probably get run over by a car.
Probably.
Yeah. But then I don't want to go, you should have done that. My sister always has her suitcase in her room just in case. You know?
Uh-huh.
The bad thing is I used to do that too. You know?
Yeah.
So you know something really really annoying whenever I try to go to the park by myself?
What?
Like I ask them, yeah, they say yes, like they weren't listening to me. And then I go to the park, and then I come back, and then they got so mad at me for leaving without their permission. I'm like, I asked you for permission. I'm like, really? I'm like, yes, I did ask you for permission. And then, like, it was just so annoying. It happened to me like 5 times already. I mean, the only time I was going to the park was when I had a backpack and stuff.
Yeah?
Yeah, there's only one time that I went to that and they actually knew that I was going. It was so annoying. Like, literally, like, they got so mad at me for it. It's like, for, like, they're getting mad at me for nothing, you know?
Yeah.
We should really do a float. We should do box sport challenges. Like, and, like, maybe we should go camping together. My dad's camping.
Resort. Here, I'm gonna go to the page. What?
It's always for the coaster enthusiasts, but I'm not really a coaster enthusiast, I'm just more of a coaster fan. I mean, roller coaster enthusiasts are usually fans of roller coaster, they're just like, they're really into the coasters, like, they actually want to make one. You know?
Yeah. What is?
It's design.
It's supposed to look like that.
It's hanging. It looks like it's just hanging from the ceiling. Minecraft has no physics.
Yeah,
Minecraft,
I know, right?
Has no physics. I'm looking at this block that's just floating over there. Minecraft has no physics.
Actually, no, there wasn't.
Yeah, but, like, when you catch fish, it's usually blood on top.
Alright, well, he never caught anything.
Oh, yeah, you don't do that. You don't want to fish DNA, you don't want to be a fish man, you know?
Yeah. No, dude, remember it makes the stream glitchy.
Okay.
Thank you.
play Roblox with my other brother. Yay. Oh, I'm dressed. Always.
What?
These bad mind dog memes are so horrible. What do you take when your butt hurts?
Aspirin.
Yes. How about, okay. I need to get this other one. A man was hospitalized with six dogs.
With what?
Hospitalized with six toy horses stuck up his ass. The doctors described his condition as stable.
Oh my god. Kill me now. Huh? What? Yes.
Wait, I have another one.
Oh no. What's it gonna be?
Dude, okay, mom. What day of the week did mother give birth to boys?
Don't tell me.
I tell you.
Yeah, tell me. What?
Yeah.
Tell me.
Sunday.
Oh my god.
I know, right? This is the worst
Alright, let's go to bed. Let's go to bed. Are you gonna go to bed?
Huh?
Are you going to go to bed? Magic.
No, the alphabet.
I'm gonna go kill myself.
Oh, that's right, I have to get up. Spring, summer, June, fall. Yeah, it stops. Stuffs. As I call it, stuffs.
Hey dude, are you ready to help me fill in some more floor?
Yes, there's a lot of looking at some Pinterest. Because Pinterest is awesome when with pictures of some of the food. Oh, wait. Oh, you see something. Maybe they do have some stuff, what kind of stuff?
Here, can you help me fill in this area?
Yes, I'm just gonna. Double stain.
Blue terracotta. I'm using blue terracotta.
Literally. I mean, Pony is awesome. It's most, it's the best white pony ever. I mean, not everybody thinks that, but it's literally the best white pony ever. So, because it is. That's literally what you have to say about it. That's literally the best white pony ever. Well, it's the only white pony I've ever read, but that's fine by me. Yeah. It's not something on my tablet. It might be a little bit weird on the websites and stuff. I mean, the animated characters, like, about how, like, the animation, like, animated picture. It's kind of crazy, but I gotta say, it's not horrible, but it's a little creepier character animation, like, animated picture animation, because that's, like, ones that you don't really have to, like, it's not, like, a full animation, it's just more, like, their eyes.
Yeah.
Open and close, it's not there. Yeah, it's kind of crazy, the pictures. Some pictures of them. But then I'll look up blind, actually, but. Because I'm on me! I remember when I first read it, like, when I first, like, oh, I read the first part of the comic, I was, like, literally, like, but when I heard that laugh, that evil laugh. It just reminded me of a witch, so I mean, it was something really witch, but it just reminded me of something that from, what was that movie? Alice in Wonderland, it was The Wizard of Oz, the one from Wizard of Oz, like the Wild Witch of the West.
Is it on the next popcorn?
No.
I'll show you.
Then you put on, like, you set the oil on fire, and then you jump over the lava, and then you laugh at her skeleton burns.
That's kind of disturbing. That's kind of disturbing.
I know, right?
Popcorn, I'm gonna go make some. Where are you? Henry. Henry. Okay, can you help me fill this in? Making some popcorn.
I should really like to use this bowl of the Hot Pockets.
Yeah.
Yep. Tokyo Disneyland Station. In the World Bazaar.
How about every live stream we do like some news on North Korea, like North Korean news, like about how North Korea is doing and what the plans are, you know, and how bad we like talk about how bad they are. We should do that every episode.
No.
You know.
What?
You don't even have to cook them in a toaster oven. You just have to put them in a microwave for two minutes with the toasting little thing, the toasting pack, and then you can literally decide to have it at lunch every day at school. Like Nathan did.
Thank you.
I bet you Mariah died in it.
Yeah.
Blocks.
You can.
Okay. Okay. 3, 2, 1.
There you go. Yay! Woo! Go to sleep.
So where's this park now?
I'm gonna go to sleep.
What park is this?
There's only 2 parks. We haven't built any of the parks yet. We're about to, though. Well, we're going to be building a lot more. I wonder why.
Is that sarcasm?
No.
Thank you.
Here, can you help me fill this in? You gonna help me fill it in? Are you not going to help me?
Man, oh my gosh. People always mistake this stuff and stuff while they sit up. They put Zootopia stuff in Zootopia stuff. Idiots. I got a official associate about it with this one. This is the only one that they're unashamed. I'm ashamed that they're just people who never look for that. But the truth is, they're our. Yeah, I like the stuff. It's okay, but. It's not my style. Stuff. Yeah, not supposed to. Because everybody else is like the people who look for it. People look for it. That's pretty good. It's just like. Awesome, I think. Because I am. Because I'm awesome. So I'm awesome. Yeah. And, you know why I'm so awesome?
Why?
Because I'm a nice and focused fan for all the different reasons. Thank you.
watched a snapshot of that before. And, last season, some fans are actually there.
Dude, are you going to help me?
I'm sorry, I'm not going to do that, but sorry.
That's okay.
I just love to go to so much.
Yeah, I can see that.
Oh. change the light guy to the light of the Luria. Hey, cow. Now I have a lot of sticks.
You write a comic and you like it.
No, the funny story is that second image that made me want to see what Zootopia is.
What?
I read a little bit of after watching the animation, which it says something about Zootopia, and it's terrible. And then I went to the website, and I went to Tumblr or something, or I went to a YouTube video that I used to strip on it.
Such a good little boy.
I don't actually swear. I just said, I thought it was a good thing.
Alright, dude, I think we're close to being able to build the World Bazaar. What'd you have for fourth grade? Do you remember reading a book called Holes?
Yeah, I remember reading a book called Holes.
Did you know Disney made a movie about it?
I know, I watched it a thousand times.
Yeah, I think the camp was called Camp Green or something, and it was in Texas.
Yeah, Camp Green Lake.
Yeah, Camp Green Lake. And now it got dried up.
It's kind of scary for a Disney movie, though. Like, it was,
no, it's not!
It's that, like, Kissing Kate Barlow, whatever, Kissing Kate Barlow.
Oh, yeah!
Kissing Kate Barlow, whenever she gets it, after she gets it, yeah, they die.
I remember the,
yeah.
the lizards. I forgot what the lizards are called. Weren't they called, like, the yellow spotted lizards?
Yeah, the
oh, yeah, and I could tell that the animation where one was running, I could automatically tell that was CGI. Because no lizard in the world could possibly run like that. Except the basilisk lizard. Wait, dude, did you write Harry Potter and the Forbidden Journey at Universal?
Yes, I did.
Did you like it? Yeah, I think the Forbidden Journey is possibly one of the best rides at Universal.
I was a complete pussy. You know somewhere I really like to go?
Where?
We're going to try to get something going on out at SBA. I really need to take art class. Because I need to. Because if I know I was a bad word, I'm going to put it. I think we'll just want to talk about it. Because I want to be able to do something.
I'm trying to find the image. I'm so confused. I don't think that's confirmed. Oh, this is a garden area.
Do you want me to tell everyone this is a grass?
No, dude. Here, there's actually an item that I'm going to put in the middle.
Okay.
And it's made a certain way.
Okay.
You've told me that before. There's Mickey.
Oh, you're next to Mickey?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so then now we need to place more planters.
Yeah.
What? No. Okay, so now we need to put more planters around this area. Stop listening to our conversation.
I can hear you, Mom.
Well, stop listening to it. Yes. Well, guess what? I'm going to turn it down so you don't hear it. Sorry, Zoe's interrupting the stream, guys. She's just doing a little yoga.
Henry, do you know what category the banners are in? The banners? Oh, wait, unless you have to craft them. Oh, well, we'll only do that when we really need to. Of course you do. Well, it's not really a hid Mickey. Yeah, they can. Yeah. I don't know. Dead fish? Dead fish? What? Thank you. Yeah. Pinterest. But the thing about art class that I don't like is that the fact that all pretty much art is just expressing your creativity. They actually make you do like an assignment. Because isn't art just to show your creativity? Like this. How does this look when you're coming in from another side of the park? Ooh. I don't know. What? Alright, we're about to build the main entrance to the park. I'll send you a picture of it. Welcome to Tokyo Disney.
Thank you.
It's not that old.
I know, but it's like when I watched it when I was like, little. Now I'm gonna say it back, like, a really good joke about it. It's not like it was like that.
So after volleyball, we can go away from home here. When she tells you to get in the shower, you need to get in, or even you should just do it while you're Zoe's at practice, so you can be done with it. And then you probably should be in bed by about 9:30. I'm not home by then,
I would just do it before. When is she gonna get here?
I started on there, but I can't stop now. What time? What is?
Where does a waitress with only one leg work?
Oh, nowhere.
My God.
Oh, my God.
that's horrifying.
What is?
These pictures.
Dude, can you read the sign up here? Can you read the signs? They're right here. Dude, can you read the sign? Henry. Yeah.
Nothing.
Here, can you read the signs right here?
No, it's a sensor, 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 sensor. Jack is crying, that's wrong. It's real wrong. Happy, how are you? What? What?
You're not really good.
Thanks. What is this supposed to be?
What? Where are you?
This one's right here.
Oh, this is the main... These are the entrances into Tokyo Disneyland.
Yeah, you know the entrance yet?
This is the entrance.
Oh, yeah, I know it yet. Yeah.
That's probably true, but we just didn't.
I
got wet today too.
Why?
Yeah.
Why? I think we're almost done with the main entrance. Now time for like the hardest part of the entire land. The roof. I don't even think it should be called a roof. Dude, this part of the world, this part of the land is just really hard to build. Yeah,
it's the roof that covers it. It's the roof that covers it. I don't know. What video?
On the live stream that we're doing right now.
But what does it say? Check it out.
Can't you just check this chat?
It says, why is this dead? Hello?
Gamer, who doesn't know the anymore? He's only got the Pokemon and Jim and Digimon.
I think we're almost gonna end the stream.
Why?
I don't know. It's getting kinda late. And besides, we have school tomorrow. Well, I don't, but...
Why don't you?
Because I'm sick.
Do you want fishing today? If you're sick, you said, would you want fishing?
Yeah, I guess.
I mean, not fishing when you're sick. You're going to make the fish sick. You don't want fish barf on you. Do you?
No. Alright, I think we're gonna end the stream here.
Okay, bye everybody.
Wait, we're not ending it just yet. We're gonna do a goodbye scene. Alright. Well, guys, I guess this is where we're going to end the stream. One more thing before we go.
What?
Hold on a bit. Alright, get in front. Dude, get... Okay, ready? Well, guys, I guess this is where we're going to end the stream today. Here, walk up a little closer. I guess we're going to end the stream here for today. We finished part of the monorail station today. And we put all these little, and we put all the topiaries, and we built the main entrance to Tokyo Disneyland and World Bazaar. So, I've been Crazy Wharf, and Henry has been the Mighty Hank, and this is us signing off. See you later. Be a